Hello everyone, I'm Abby J. Welcome to the Ingles Table. Today I'm going to show you a healthy twist on my taco stuffed avocados. I've already gone to Ingles, so let's get started. The first thing I want to do is show you how to pick an avocado. They have to be really brown, but there's also another way too. If at the bottom at the stem of the avocado, if it moves, it means it's really ripe. They can't be like green. This is a little lighter green, but they have to be really black and in season. And this is a very ripe avocado, perfect for this recipe. So the way you slice this, you want to do this, twist it, and it comes right off. You want to remove the pit. Comes out just like that. So we've got these four prepared just like that. And now what we're gonna do is get the meat mixture. This is beef already sauteed with, I sauteed the onions, the jalapenos, and I have 1 pound of ground beef that I have drained and it's ready. So the other ingredients I'm gonna put in this to add a lot of flavor is my roasted garlic salsa that you can find in Ingles. And this gives it a real powerhouse of flavor. So we wanna incorporate this. And being that these flavors are gonna marinate for a second, you wanna take the avocado and spoon out and build kind of a well here. So you've got more room to fill. We'll make some real nice guacamole with that later. Now that we've made a deeper well, what we're gonna do is fill each one of them with the beef mixture, like so. You know, a lot of the toppings are optional. You know, I added, and even the beef mixture, I added jalapenos, but you really don't have to add the jalapenos if you want it a little milder, if you want the recipe milder. But the other step of this is to add your toppings. These are fresh tomatoes, cherry tomatoes. Ingles has a cherry tomato bar, and I love going in there and getting the cherry tomatoes. You also want to put some black olives on top, like so. Then you want to garnish it with some shredded lettuce. This always gives it a really nice fresh flavor with the shredded lettuce. And then we're gonna put just a little bit of shredded cheese on top, like so, with a dollop of sour cream. The last thing we're gonna do is add the cilantro. Thank you for joining me here at the Ingles Table. Make sure you check out the website for more tricks, tips, and recipes. See you next time.